Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 4 and the Z Flip 4 all color option has been surfaced. Along with that, some massive performance improvement has been leaked. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to another video. So guys, as you know that the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, which powers the best Android phones of 2022, is highly likely to get a mid-cycle boost with Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 Plus. And Trusted Insider has reiterated that Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 4 and the Z Flip 4 will be equipped with this new chip. As of now, you already know that Qualcomm premium chips are usually only slightly faster than the standard variant, but this year the difference could be more pronounced. The Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 is based on Samsung 4nm processor, and apparently it will be blamed for the chip overheating issue, though some reports point to ARM as being the culprit. Anyhow, the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 Plus will apparently be manufactured by TSMC, and as per the leak by Yogesh, it could be 10% faster than the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 and also more power efficient and cooler. Ice Universe seems quite confident that Samsung Z Fold 4 and the Z Flip 4 will be coming with the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 Plus. Although the Z Fold 4 is expected to have the 4400mAh battery capacity as the Fold 3, the Z Flip 4 on the other hand is expected to have slightly more capacity than its predecessor. A more power efficient chip could theoretically extend the battery life even more. As far as the other specs, the clamshell Z Flip 4 is rumored to have a bigger 2-inch cover display, and the Fold 4 is likely to come with a battery camera sensor. Both phones are expected to offer improved durability, and they may also feature the faster UFS 4.0 storage standard that Samsung announced a couple of days back. According to rumors coming from Ross Young, the Galaxy Z Fold 4 will be coming in a beige black and gray, while the Flip 4 will be available in gold, gray, light blue and light violet color. So definitely the beige color for Fold 4 and the light blue color for the Flip 4 will become the standout colors, and most people will be expected to buy that particular device. And talking about the pricing, the Fold 3 was starting at $1,800 price, which make it a lot more expensive than other flagship phones around. And the Flip 3 was starting at a price tag of $1,000, why it was attractive to most users. Luckily for potential buyers, Samsung's forthcoming bendable phones will apparently be more affordable than their current generation. Anyway, moving forward, Samsung is indeed bringing for the first time the Ultra Watch on the market. We have heard this news before, but now I think it's pretty much confirmed thanks to our latest codename leaks. The codename Hot, Hot L and Hot Pro were caught in 4K, and the codename Hot Pro could be for the Galaxy Watch 5 Ultra. This is the watch to look out for, as it will have the biggest battery on any Galaxy Watch ever. Samsung is preparing this lineup to debut alongside with the Galaxy Z series at the August Unpacked event in 2022. And you guys, that is it in this particular video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What do you think about the new color option for the foldable lineup? Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe. Peace.